You know, this is an example right here of high-rise buildings. If you look at communist China, they have a bunch of high-rise buildings. To me, that's a big concern, because if you continue to bring high density in our communities, it's going to bring our communities apart. And by the way, the people who are living in these high-rise buildings are low-income people, and they're giving government assistance they're giving them government assistance. And if they're getting government assistance, guess what's happening? You're not having quality people living here. You're having people that are on the payroll of the government. And guess what's going to happen? They're going to be voting Democrat the whole time, and they're going to be voting for more government. Therefore, this country could turn into a communist country, because you have people that are not educated about what's going on in the communities, and the community is going to fall apart. So if you look at back here, you'll see right here, this other high-density building that's right here in Los Angeles, and you'll see that there's all these stuff out in the little balcony areas, actually, and the stuff that's in the balcony area is a bunch of mess. I mean, it looks dirty, it looks tacky, and it doesn't look clean. So that's why high-rise buildings and high density is a problem in LA, and we have to change that. The impact of high density is that creates a parking problem. The impact of high density also creates a lot of issues within the community of people being able to be together. In essence, like, it brings more disease, it can bring more problems.
Plus, there'd be overpopulation too in the area.
Well, it's overpopulation not only in the communities, but it's not just the overpopulation, it's the lack of parking in the community. And also, it brings the prices up too, because there's so many people living there that the cost of living goes up.